Something original, huh? Broadening the demographic? Alright, I'll bite. What exactly did you guys have in mind?